June at Woodruff by James Whitcomb Riley. Out at Woodruff Place, afar from the city's glare and jar, with the leafy trees instead of the awnings overhead, with the shadows cool and sweet for the fever in the street, with the silence like a prayer breathing round us everywhere.